I'm joined by the business end of the Cortinas, Liam.
I thought you were going to say the businessman then.
The businessman, Liam.
Well, I mean...
Have you done your taxes?
The shoe fit,
Jay. Of course he has. Since the last album, you guys have done so much stuff.
Yeah.
Heaton Park, 7, possibly 8, possibly 9, who knows?
I think
gigs at the Apollo.
It was 7, I had to think there. I'm sure I saw a poster somewhere.
Did you have to sort of pace yourself for those gigs? Because obviously they come thick and fast, don't
yeah,
they?
Yeah, we did, yeah. Yeah, we did have to.
What was the 7th like? You wanted a party, but you were too knackered.
It was pretty tough. Yeah, I'm not going to lie.
Yeah. Wow. Heaton Park as well.
Yeah.
That was 2015, wasn't it?
Yeah, it's pretty. Yeah,
last night.
Yeah, it's mad that, because we grew up just down the road, so it was like a real homecoming, if you like. When we were younger, we used to play pitch and putt golf and all that on there. And well, we used to go and nick in other people's golf balls. But it was nice.
Did
you
get around?
It was nice. No. No, I'm rubbish. Campbell's good. We tend to sell more tickets on our street, I think, because everyone just comes to watch us who we know.
Right.
But one of them said to me, like, it's not such a nice thing to mean that much from where you're from. Do you know what I mean?
Right, okay. Yeah,
so
yeah,
it was kind of cool looking out. You kind of almost felt like you knew everybody in the audience. You know what I mean? So, yeah, it was nice.
With the new album, you were setting out to make some of the sexiest music you've ever made.
I think you said it, I definitely
read that in an interview.
We never set out to. It just happened. It just happened.
Somebody dropped a Viagra.
It just happened upon us.
What did you set out to do when you first started?
I don't know, actually. I always do this thing where I say, right, let's have some time off. And then you look at the calendar and go, we've had too much time off, we need to do something. I just think now, if you take too long, people move on.
Yeah.
The way people consume music and stuff. But it's timing that right. Because if you tour too much, we get sickier.
Yeah.
I don't know. You can overthink it, can't you? It was a quick record. went to Paris for a month, came back with a record. It was great.
One of my favourite tracks on the album, No One Will Ever Replace Us. One of the chunkiest guitar / bass lines.
Yeah.
I've heard in one of your songs.
Yeah. I started playing that bass line and I like that because it totally took over. So I like that you said that.
Yeah.
Because it takes it in a different direction.
You're going to be playing with the Charlatans, Blossoms as well.
Yeah.
Cabbage, you were coming up.
Yeah.
Can we talk about Cabbage? Are you a big fan of those, those guys? Have you known them for a while? Or?
Yeah, I've met them a couple of times. I've actually never seen them like live. I always come in just after their gigs, which is pretty chaotic. But I just like what they're doing. They're making people think. So yeah, they get my vote.
Yeah, we were talking about your fans being very dedicated. Yeah. 67 tickets. Lass who bought 67 tickets because she was getting married and she wanted the entirety of her wedding procession to attend the gig.
What are you thinking there? What are you thinking? I'm only messing.
Well, you can't bring your own booze in. They're gonna have to put their own booze on. We're gonna
do something nice for them, I think.
Oh, okay.
We're gonna do I think, I don't know if I can say this, so I'm gonna say it anyway, because there's no one here to tell me not to.
We can cut it out.
The day before, when we sound check,
right,
we're gonna invite them two in to have their first dance, you know, in the thing.
Oh, that's nice.
To where there's nobody else there. They can
beautiful.
Have it. Yeah.
Is that what they're planning anyway? Because obviously they're massive fans. I presume that their first dance would be a Cortinas.
I think so, yeah. I mean, I guess so. But
you don't have to do a cover, I guess.
But I don't know if she's like wearing her dress and all that. That'd be pretty funny.
Yeah. Well, I guess, would you be sound checking in the field itself? It is in a field, isn't it?
It's cricket ground, so it'll all be.
Oh, it'll be beautifully covered, though.
Yeah. So we're going to do that for them, I think.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Thank you for supporting marriage and emotions and love.
Absolutely, yeah.
You know, and the union of two people.
That's me all over, yeah.
Liam, thank you so much for joining us,
mate.
Thank you so much.
Thanks a lot.